not be responsible for any accidents or damage you may cause to your car or property.
You've been warned.
One night as I was leaving service, I met a young man asked me to pray for him. He said he was going through and struggling just to make it through each day. I began to share with him that the fact that he was still here was an indication that his situation could be worse. As we began to pray, he got excited and started praising God right there in the parking lot. So if you like him today, I want you to listen to this.
Been saying that you're tired of going through this. Seems like everyone else is less than you.
In church on Sunday,
preacher telling you your big will go be so
good. But now you're confused.
Ain't your time, you're confused, cause your way is so you may not have a man.
In a gated neighborhood.
In a gated neighborhood.
But you should be grateful because at least.
But at least you have a roof.
With this one.